Hey guys, it's your girl Jasmine Octavia, and today I'm here with a makeup tutorial for you guys. I am moisturizing my face with a random moisturizer that I had in the room. I think I kind of went overboard with it, but hey. Now I'm going in with the e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer. I'm concentrating mostly on my nose because that's my problem area, but I do add more and go all over my face. Now I'm adding my L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Foundation, and I definitely went in too heavy-handed with this foundation. I love this foundation. It has a nice orange undertone, but I think it was too much. And as you can see in a second, I do go in with another foundation. So it kind of just made it a lot on my face, which I didn't like, but you know, I tried to blend it out, so. Okay, so now you see me going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Dewy Smooth Foundation, and I definitely went overload with this one as well, especially because it is dewy, so it's a little bit more watery than the Pro Matte Foundation. So a little bit goes a long way with this product if you do plan on purchasing it, but the product by themselves are really good, don't get me wrong, it's just you can't be so heavy-handed, and I definitely went in too hard with this foundation, so. Okay, and as you can see now, I'm starting to look a little bit more human, but I feel like I look like a Oompa Loompa. Like, I am so orange, and honestly, it just bothered me the whole night, but I'm trying to blend it out. Ooh, there goes Weepy. I'm going in with my LA Pro Girl Concealer in Toffee, and this is what I'm going to be using for my highlight. As you can see, I'm going to be doing the under eyes. I'll be doing my under eyes along with my nose and my forehead, Cupid's bow, and my chin. Too much highlight. And please make sure that your highlight for your nose is straighter than what I just did. It looks like one of those Tetris shapes. And you can't tell in the end result, but it does make a difference. I'm pretty sure if I would, you know, not blended it the way I blended it. It's true. What I need is someone to love me right now. It's true. Taking my CoverGirl Professional Loose Powder in Translucent, and I am going to set anywhere I put concealer. So I am going to be setting under both of my under eyes, or under my eye. Yeah. Okay, down the nose I go. Cupid's bow and that chin, girl. Yes, ma'am. Now we gotta dance. Alright, and I'll be taking the LA Pro Girl Concealer in Coco, and I will be using that to attempt to contour. So, as you can see now, I am deciding to just drag the contour down my face. I don't know, just no precision at all. Guys, when you do the contour, please do not drag it all the way down your, down your cheekbones, unless you want to look like something that walked out of The Nightmare Before Christmas, but I was in a rush, and I guess I didn't care. So we're getting ready to blend, and what? And that's where Jasmine knew she messed up. Yeah, I'll scratch all of that. No, it's not happening today. Goodbye, deceased. There we go. So after I corrected myself and, nearly came for my face, we had to keep it pushing, and I am blending that contour. It is not on point, guys. Do not boost me. I know it looks strugglish, but we're going to bear through it together. I'm sorry. Dusting away the pinky. I usually do not do an under contour. I usually don't set under my contour. Usually I'm a lot more clean, but I kind of knew I was gonna be rushing, so I just pretty much put some setting powder down there for a little extra highlight, trying to balance out my Oompa Loompa face right now. But I don't know if it helped any. Comment below and let me know. Ooh, girl, get that Cupid's bow. We can't be walking around with no donut powder hanging under our nose. Get it, get it. Okay, we got it. Boom. Okay, cool. Watch this magic nose contour. This is the only thing I can say, guys. I just paid attention to and took my time with. This is a, this is the way I use my contour, do my contour for my nose all the time. Because I want that button nose look. And I'm going to blend it and blend it, and I'm going to blend it some more off camera. Okay, so I am now taking that CoverGirl Loose Professional Powder, and I am just lightly setting the rest of my face. I didn't realize to the last minute that I had ran completely out of setting spray, but I did go up to my friend Aaliyah's room, who was in my last video, and used some of hers. I'm going in with the MAC Shimmer Eyeshadow Palette, and I'm going to take that gold color. Yes, I hit pan on the rest of these colors. I'm going to take that gold color, and we're going to use that as our highlight today. So we're going to get that button nose. Get glissy. I'm blending the rest of that contour. Okay, back into the highlighting. That glissy right there, that button nose. That's what we're going for. Boom. Just snatch this off. I didn't really do too much of a highlight on my cheeks. I like the highlight on the cheeks, but I'm more focused on my nose, which is really weird. But hey, now I'm going with the NK mascara, and I am going to put that on my bottom lashes. I'm also going to attempt to poke out my eye like 2 or 3 times. There we go. Yeah, so I'm going to try to attempt to blend these falsies. Yes, they look a hot mess. Yes, I was rushing. And no, I do not like this brand and or number. But that's all I had.